James B. Johnson's Mule Walk. This is the Charleston Rag. He claimed to have written it in 1899. That would have made him about 12 years old. Probably written a little bit later than that. But anyway, it's still a very brilliant piece and quite a finger tangler. So this is his Charleston Rag. Thank you.
Thank you.